someone to hold each night, someone to squeeze real, real tight. Darling, can that someone be you?
Say, each and every night on the lover's portion, the coyote needs someone, that someone, well, that's the fox, and the fox, she needs someone, and that someone is the coyote. Coyote need the fox, fox need the coyote. Bee need the honey, like the flower need the rain, like the seed need the ground, like the farmer need the crop, like the ocean need the salt, huh? That's how the Amazon, that's how the fox needs the stud, that's how the fox needs the coyote. And this is oh so true with all young love, huh? Everyone, whether young or old, needs someone, huh? Needs someone to hold. Needs someone to be with. Needs someone to talk with. Needs someone to walk with. Everyone needs someone to love with, huh? And teenage love? Wow. Young teenage love? It's timeless. I had no beginning, had no end. It will never end as long as there are teenagers. There will be Amazons and foxes falling in and out of love to the coyotes, huh? And this is good, you see. 'Cause when the right Amazon, when the right fox, when the right coyote comes along, if you experience all kinds of young teenage love now, when the right one comes along, then you will be in a position to say,
I love no one but you.
Don't say we're through. I can't sleep at night.
bought you.
Comes along, he or she, the fox, the coyote will say, I love no one but you, huh? Through the good times, through the bad times, sweetie. If he truly loves you, then he will say,
love me.
Say this, or then she must confess. She must confess. She says to the coyote,
to be a part of you was my dream come true. To be a part of you made my heart anew. I used to dream and pray all day of a boy like you. And I will wait for
always wondered, huh? To go with you to the drive-ins, huh? To be with you to go macking, and of course, when you drop her off. Her love does not cease because you have dropped her off. When you leave, she says to herself, when you are no longer there, when she has just your memory, she takes consolation in your memory and says to herself, she says, young coyote, when you drop her off, and young fox, as the young coyote walks home after drops you off, he walks, he thinks about you.
For you. And darling, when I see lovers making love, then I long for you. And when the sun and the stars are shining above, the mountain and the valley.
When?
Then, darling,
when?
I look for you.
Yeah.
And even until
when?
The heavens above can no longer exist,
when?
Even till then, I shall still love you.
Does the coyote think of the fox? Thinks of the good times, eh? And he walks. Walks on. And thinks on to himself. And says,
climb the highest mountain, swim the deepest sea, just to hear you say, dear, that you belong to me.
Heart's desire to the coyote, and well, the fox may never know that the coyote thinks this, you see. Because as I say, coyotes, well, they're basically shy, you see. Most times, the fox will never know the way a coyote feels, eh? But it's when the coyote is by himself that he thinks so much of you, sweetie. Girls usually show their feelings, but not fellas. It's only when the fella's macking, huh? It's only when the
coyote is turned on that sometimes will he express how much he loves you, huh? How does a fox know? How does a fox know then that the coyote loves her? She knows by the way he acts, huh? By the way he picks her up, by the way he talks to her, the way he holds her. The way he caresses her, huh? And I just stop and I think. So many times concerning young love, I say to myself,
what would a kiss be without any words? Just suppose nobody cares. Would a kiss have any words? And if no,
nobody care? Don't worry about nobody. Worry about that somebody. Don't worry about what people say or what people think, huh? Worry about the one that you love, huh? Just suppose nobody cared? But I don't know about what the other people think. But when it does come to teenage love, I can only say I care. Why? 'Cause I too one time was a young teenager. And I too was a young teenager in love. Maybe it did not last, huh? But at that time, I thought it would. Just like maybe you're thinking it will, huh? And as I say so many times on the radio, if it is meant to be, it will be. If it is not meant to be, it will not be. Not all teenage young loves are good, but experience now while you're young. You have so many, many, many years to learn about young love.